Okay, I'm going to attempt to do this playthrough on the Sega Saturn of Guardian Heroes. It is one of my favorite games of all time. It's basically just a button mash with a few choices, you know, splits in the road. But, yeah, really fun. Like an anime opening. I don't know how many parts this will be, because I'm going to basically do the whole thing right now. And if it's going to be too long, or I have to die and start over, you know, whatever. Key config, guard, weak punch, fierce punch, command, HF magic. So I need to know command and then, okay. I don't need all that. Let's go to story mode. Get this thing started. Let's see. Who should I be? Normally him. Yep. Let's try this guy. I don't think I've ever played through this game with this guy, so. I'm not going to read them out to you. Thank you. dialogue is just great. They all leave it now. I don't even have the sword. Yeah, I've definitely never used this guy before. Yeah, one real cool thing with this is the ability to do different levels here, forward and backwards. Time to go. Burn the building down. That's lunchtime. But maybe I will stop this somewhere in the middle. Kind of hard with that. I don't. There's no save on here, so. Oh wow, that was cool. Big yard. It's time for a nap. Uh-oh. crap. I'm gonna die soon. Not good, I only have so many continues. I don't even know what the power of your sword is yet. Yeah, you just got blasted. Yeah, that's another part of this. You could actually upgrade your guys as you earn levels and skill points. Just a small part of it. I mean, it's pretty much still just a button mash. But that little dude right in the teeth. Coward.
Thank you. Don't worry, you are.
What a whiny little coward. He needs to have his head chopped off. I love how all of the bobbin. Now run, coward. Well, you do much for me while I run away. Yawning. So tired. I haven't slept in like 2 weeks. Yeah, there's a lot of dialogue in this. Some of it broken, bad translation, or whatever, but it is a good game. It's a long game too, not super long, but for how quickly it goes by. Let's see. You know what I'll do? I'll stop it here. This will be episode 1. And if you want, you guys can choose which one of these 3 I go to. Basically, I'll just shut this off, and whenever you choose, I'll play back up to this part. And, there's only limited continues anyway, so. But yeah, should I go to the forest and rest, go to a nearby small village, or go to the town without food? So until next week, just let me know in the comments which one you want me to do.